buckle in now. Thermal mic.
Good morning, class. My name is Lori Maitland, your teacher, and welcome to my YouTube channel, We Are the 80s fan page. Today, in history of black music from the year 1981, in honor of Black History Month, which is this February, we are going to talk about the band from Britain playing rhythm and blues that came from Harlem called Centraline. This band included 8 black Negroes such as Lipson Francis, Linton Beckles, Henry Defoe, Kamel Hines, Mel Gaynor, Roy Carter, George Chandler from America, and Jimmy Chambers. 3 white Negroes, including Danny Cummings, Steve Jeffries, and Kim Lemassurier, and 1 black Negress named Diane Catherine Seeley under the stage name D. Seeley. So altogether, they make a total of 12 members in this whole multiracial band. I just told you once before that when I heard it on the record that my father used to play years ago since 1981, I thought they were a black American rhythm and blues band because of their American R&B roots that came from both Harlem and New York City. But I really didn't know they were British. It's funny how those members of this English band play and sing soulful American rhythm and blues. That's what's so funny about this English band. Such a crying shame that black American magazines like Ebony, Jet, and Essence missed the band because they never appeared in those black American magazines. How disappointing. Anyway, we are also going to talk about their first self-titled debut album from that year, only from the USA. While their upbeat, danceable hit single, Walking Into Sunshine, is the winner, which is worth 10 out of 10, for their 1981 self-titled debut album, we are going to rate it 6 out of 10 because it's probably an okay album. So let's begin the album review together. Side 1 kicks off with Walking Into Sunshine. 2nd, I Need Your Love. 3rd, Breaking Point. And the last track that side 1 closes out with is Shake It Up. Side 2 kicks off with That's No Way to Treat My Love. 2nd, Don't Tell Me. And the last track that side 2 closes out with is Goodbye. Since the class is dismissed, we are going to leave you now with an old favorite of mine entitled Walking Into Sunshine as we get up out of our chairs and do a twirling baton dance with the girls of summer and having fun in the sun. Thanks for watching, and also thank you for subscribing my YouTube channel called We Are the 80s Fan Page, and I hope to see all of you again sometime. Take care. Class dismissed.
You think someday I'll ever be as good as you?
I doubt it.
Oh, come on, don't say that.
I'm only kidding. Now you listen. If you keep practicing the way you've been, and if you stick to it, no matter how disappointing things get sometimes, there's no reason why you can't be the best twirler in the whole wide world.
Even Texas?
Well, that's part of the whole world, Tracy.
Girls, Daddy's home with Vanessa.
All right, Mama.
Right. Well, how much is that going to cost? Well, I go ahead and spend it. That's what the money's allocated for. Uh-huh. And I want that auditorium painted if I have to pay for it myself. But I want all those broken chairs taken and thrown out and replaced. I don't want any lawsuits. Yeah, bye-bye.
Problems?
Yeah, just a minute. I'm going to break your back to get the city council to allocate the money. Can't get anybody to spend it.
Mom, I don't want these. I don't want scrambled eggs.
Well, I already made them.
I want cornflakes.
Eat the eggs and tomorrow you get the cornflakes.
I want cornflakes and bananas. I don't want these.
We don't have bananas.
Tracy, just give those to me. Would you please give her some cornflakes?
I'm cooking your eggs now.
Louise, I've got lots of things in my mind. Who gets whose eggs is not one of them.
Morning.
Looking pretty good out there, sweetheart.
Thanks, Daddy.
Daddy, is Bonnie Lee gonna win?
She sure is, aren't you, baby?
I'm gonna do my best.
You know, little girl, when I'm playing tennis and I say to my partner, this is an important point, let's go get it, he says, I'll do my best.